Congratulations. Yeah!
Timu ya wasichana ya soka ya Green Blades FC kutoka eneo bunge la Mumias Magharibi kunako kaunti ya Kakamega wamepokezwa kitita cha shilingi 1250 kutoka kwa kampuni ya Sport Pesa kupitia kwa Tujiamini campaign baada ya kuibuka washindi wa mashindano ya Tujiamini kanda ya Magharibi. Akizungumza wakati wa kupeana hundi za pesa hizo, sare na vifaa vingine vya matumizi katika shule ya msingi ya Ahonginjo iliyoko eneo bunge la Mumias Magharibi, afisa mawasiliano na mauzo kwenye kampuni ya Sport Pesa Mask Bui anasema lengo lao ni kulea vipaji na haswa mtoto wa jinsia ya kike.
The main reason as to why we're here today is to award the Green Blade FC a 3-year sponsorship of 250,000 shillings. And personally, I'm a strong believer of women empowerment, and I was very happy because this is the first women's team since we started the Tujiamini campaign to be able to win the 250,000 shillings. As you saw, they played with so much integrity, and it was quite fair for us to be in a position to award them the 250,000 shillings. One of the challenges that most of the women face is, one of them just to be on top of the list, is the sanitary. And I'm sure that he's promised during the 3-year sponsorship that they're going to move to the KPL. And I'm quite sure, because now one of the challenge that they're facing has been encountered. My hope and prayer is that for sure, after the 3-year sponsorship, they're going to move up to the KPL level. So we are just here to award them, and we are very happy despite the challenges that they're facing, the transport. I know for a fact that SportPesa is very passionate about giving back to the community and just empowering young women or even young men in the society, and just trying to uplift them in different ways. And that is why Tujiamini was born. As you know, we have different categories. We have the Jiamini Award, where we have the gold, silver, and bronze category. In Mumias, we had awarded Tyson Juma the 500,000 shillings. And now we are here, Mumias West, to award Green Blade the 250,000 shillings, the Cheza Dimba Award, where they're going to get an annual sponsorship for 3 years, home and away kids.
Kumbuke kwamba mashindano haya kwa upande wa wanaume yaliyochezwa mapema mwezi huu yaliweza kufutiliwa mbali kutokana na kuvunjwa kwa sheria kwa timu ambazo zilihusika pamoja na wachezaji. Pius Shiundu ni mwakilishi wa DPA Africa. So,
the Tujiamini campaign was birthed as a brainchild for SportPesa to give back into grassroots sports, which is one of its main endeavors. And as DPA Africa, one of our primary goals is to invest in the long-term sporting talent and sporting ecosystem of sports in Africa. And what we aim to do is to develop sports to a level where we rival the best world beaters. And to do that, we work with academies and work in developing sports in various sectors. So we move from region to region, awarding 1 gold and 5 silver aspirants who get support towards elevating their sporting dreams. On top of that, we also have 80 people who we give monthly bronze awards just to help them in their sporting journey. And then those 3 awards are primarily categorized as the Jiamini Award under Tujiamini. On the other side, we also have the Cheza Dimba Award, which the winner of the Cheza Dimba Awards gets a 3-year sponsorship from SportPesa worth 250,000 each year and home and away kit. So we see the Tujiamini campaign as a way to bridge a gap between sports and talent, to make them come together into the same ecosystem and hopefully help millions of Kenyans achieve their dreams.
Hatua hii ilishabikiwa pakubwa sana na Steven Otieno ambaye ni mkufunzi wa timu hiyo ya wasichana, na anasema kuwa ufadhili huo utawafaa pakubwa kujiinua hata kufikia kiwango cha kucheza ligi ya humu nchini, kielezea baadhi ya changamoto wamekuwa wakipitia kama timu.
We are promising the sponsors that we will remain focused to our dream of making sure that Green Blaze is seen in the Premier League at the end of 3 years, and we are going to really work on it. Our biggest challenge has been finances, and with the boost that we have gotten from SportPesa, we are going to commit all our energy to ensure that in the end of 3 years we are seen up there where other ladies are. I also want to really promise SportPesa that we are going to be good ambassadors in this region and the society, because this, what they have done to us, is not a small thing, and you're not going to take it lightly. So we will ensure that our girls observe high level of discipline, and also to demonstrate to people that through the support of SportPesa, we are able to reach greater levels. Thank you. For sure, this assistance is going to help us a lot. It's going to seal a lot of gaps that we have been facing. So a number of challenges being a girls team, I think there are so many things that affect us. First of all, there are things as minor as very important, but minor as sanitary pads. And you see, we must make sure that all the time they are at our bank, so that every now and again the girls are able to. So there are things like sports bra, very crucial now that we are managing a ladies team. So there are many things, the sanitary pads, sports bra, the inner clothes and all those things, they make the girls comfortable. So we are going to give them priority. And also we have challenges, some of them include traveling expenses. You remember playing in the league, remember we travel across Western, we go to Busia, Bungoma, we go to Kakamega, the other sides, and it's not easy to transport, to ferry the team. So I know we are going to really have a head start through this boost. Similarly, training equipment is still an issue in the team. We want to compete at the top level, and therefore we must also improve in the equipment that we are using to train. So things like ball are still challenges to us. We have few cons. And you can see a big team as many players as we are, we training with three or two balls becomes difficult. There are some skills that we take long to develop. So we have less cons and other things which I know the money will help us to increase.
Aidha, wachezaji wa timu hiyo kupitia kwa nahodha wao Sharon Muthoto walikuwa na haya ya kusema baada ya kupokezwa zawadi kochokocho kutoka kwa kampuni hiyo ya SportPesa.
Kwa majina naitwa Sharon Mumali, mimi ndio captain wa Green Blades. Yes. Tuko hapa siku ya leo ndio tumetembelewa na SportPesa. Najua umetuletea mengi. Tulijipata hapa hivi ilikuwa long journey. Tuliwin huko Mumia SportPesa. Pesa SportPesa waliamua tusaidia. Hizi pesa tutatumia kuinvest kwa vitu mingi. Kwa mfano tutakuwa na balls za kutosha, uniform tutakuwa nazo za kutosha, hata boots, nets tutakuwa nazo za kutosha tukienda kucheza ligi sehemu mbalimbali, fea itakuwa shida. Kwanza tunashukuru Mungu sababu tumetoka mbali sana. Tulikuwa tunamuomba Mungu angalau siku moja pia sisi tuweze tukawin pesa kama hizi. Na tunashukuru tumewin. Hizi pesa tunaenda kutumia kwa vitu mingi sana. Tunaenda kutumia kwa kununua mipira, tununue boots, tununue uniform za kutosha. Even tukienda kucheza ligi sehemu mbalimbali tutasaidia kutupa kama transport. Pesa tunawaambia asante sana, waendelee hivyo, na kama sisi Green Blaze tumefurahi sana. Kwa pesa, venye tumewini hizi pesa, tutaangusha, tutaendelea kutia bidii, hadi kwa ball tutatia bidii, tutafika mbali. Na nataka kuencourage wasichana, team za girls, alizi apply kujiamini, juu inasaidia watu wengi sana, tusiachie tu maboys beke yao. Yeah.
James Shitemi, County ya Kamega.
Ile 450.